You that live look. This is over Grovetown at 6:03.
New this morning from the Richmond County Sheriff's Office, a suspect connected to a shooting is now in custody. This is Maurice Holland. A report from the Sheriff's Office accuses him of shooting a man at the Budget Inn Express on Gordon Highway back in December and stealing another person's phone. He was just arrested last Thursday. Documents show he's facing aggravated assault and other charges.